Tommy do this? Let's get inside. Careful. Ellie, what about that? This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open. Thank you. follow me. Exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
This is 2. Do you copy? 6. Acknowledge. Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
6, this is 2. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat, support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
Keep your eyes open!
Shit. Get down.
You're all dead. Fucking scars killed him.
Spread out. Still could have scars in the building. Watch each other.
How are we getting out of here?
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now!
On me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Any still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
Come on!
them from behind!
We gotta keep moving.
There's a way through. I thought they had us. I know.
Get them out!
Christina.
Fucking move it!
Did you hear what they kept calling us?
Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
Who gutted all those wolves?
Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho.
No shit.
There's an opening down here. Fuck.
Jesus.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater. Whatever the fuck they're fighting, we should let them kill each other.
Agreed.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there.
Okay. How do we get to it?
Broken.
Damn it.
Good idea.
Just get out of here! No! One down! Shit! Fuck these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from? I don't fucking know. But they're disgusting. Ugh, look at those acid burns. No, I'm good. Let's see where this takes us. Take your time. Almost done. Okay. It looks clear. As far as I can see. Good. Shamblers? As if the others weren't bad enough. Nature for you.
Yeah, nature's an asshole.
Here.
I'm gonna say some kind of train crash.
Thanks, Sherlock. Jesus. I wonder how long they kept these running past outbreak day.
I see some light up that way.
Up we go then. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, I'm gonna get you up there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What you got? Come on. Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on. Share mine.
No! Don't take it off! Stop! Ellie, stop!
What?
No!
Ellie, no!
Stop! I'm not infected. I'm immune. I'm not coughing, do you see? Fuck. Dina. Shit. Can you run?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's fucking go! Go!
No!
Run, Dina!
Ellie!
Here, don't slow down!
This way! Hurry! Fuck! Go right! Come on!
In that theater.
That sounds so fucking good. Almost there. I got you. Here. Got it?
You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The
fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
Well, I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest.
You keep something like that. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. What's this? All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Doesn't sound like some.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Ellie, come here. Take a look at this. You see that deer over there? See
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like...
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough. Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, It's a motherfucking dinosaur. What's this?
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Hello, sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, one of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Okay. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn. Triceratops. This is one I recognize.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
This one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy. How about that?
This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up.
Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Here's the real one.
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. And they lived through it.
Dadgum, girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become super flies?
What?
No.
What's this way?
I can't leave here yet. Still a lot of stuff to explore.
Oh, shit. Okay. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here.
like animals.
Was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.